Hello, my name is John. I represent Today at an Elephant Home. My name is Tanga. I'm a middle school student in South Africa. Last Saturday, my volunteer club went to an elephant home near my school. There were many poor elephants in the elephant home. We helped them. Our day started early. First, we fed the elephants. Elephants eat a lot, so we brought a lot of food to them. There was one baby elephant. I fed milk to him. He was so cute. Next, we cleaned up elephant dung. My friends didn't like this job, but it was okay for me. The smell wasn't that bad. I also learned a fun fact about elephant dung. People make paper from it. Elephants don't paper. How interesting. After lunch, we took the elephants to a pond for a mud bath. Elephant skin is very sensitive and mud protects it from the sun. Their bath time was my favorite part of the day. We didn't do much. We just played with the elephants. Everybody left alone. Our walk was over around 6. I was tired, but very happy. The end. Thank you for listening.